Well, we're back on the napping North Central Ohio Rock Channel. This is a piece of nethers from Joshua Schlabach. It's probably not the last time you'll hear that name. He's a very talented, I don't want to say young because it puts kind of the wrong idea in the mind, but younger than myself, napper. Has real good knowledge on flint napping. To me, reminds me a lot of Freeze Crack and his knowledge. But this is some nethers that he cooked, gathered and cooked, and graciously shared a piece or two. So we'll see what we can get out of it. Been doing much. In the way of napping lately. Oh, it's got a flat edge. So what I'm doing is just kind of trying to zigzag that edge off some. So far, this is working really nicely. Joshua, if you're watching. This big punch and try to cut this down a little quicker. too big to get in there. Two more here, this big one. Quit. Channel ain't messing things up. I have to move my camera here. Sweatshirt off too. I know it kind of took a bite out of that edge, but let's see. lot of that edge going away anyway. There went that edge. He ends up a little bit. It's definitely a nice looking piece of rock. It all up. Reposition this camera because I can tell that there's some horrible shadows here. Probably can't even see anything that's going on. But there's that side, and I'll come back. Then we can run this side across this other face. Be right back.